Here is an alarming stat. 7 suspected drug overdoses in Westmoreland County this past week. Among them, an 18-year-old Hempfield High School student sending shockwaves through the community. Channel 4 Action News reporter A.J. Ross talked with local officials about this growing trend.
Doctors here in Westmoreland County say addiction is something that can start with pills you may find in any medicine cabinet. Then it quickly progresses to more hardcore stuff like heroin, and they say the war on drugs is much closer to home than you think.
It's no longer an inner city problem.
In Westmoreland County, drugs are more prevalent than ever before, which has led to sharp increases in overdoses and crime.
I've got kids. It's my biggest fear with my kids. My deputies all have kids. It's, you know, their biggest fear.
Sheriff Jonathan Held's fears are shared by many parents in the area, with trends showing more young people turning from painkillers to heroin to get high.
From Tuesday night through Thursday morning, we had 6, maybe possibly a 7th overdose just in that very short period of time.
Coroner Kenneth Batcha witnessed a record high of 80 overdose cases in 2012. So far this year, there's been 18 suspected cases, including the passing of Hempfield High student Jonathan Morelli earlier this week.
Typically the younger population, we see with heroin overdoses, you know, the late teens, 20s, 30s.
Dr. Chris Clarkson and his team at Accela Westmoreland have also seen their fair share of near overdose cases, with nearly a 1/4 of those cases involving heroin. Clarkson says a lot of patients come in unresponsive and never fully recover.
When they are here, does it ever seem like this is a wake-up call for some of the patients?
You hope. You try to tell them, listen, you know, you were just dead.
A frightening wake-up call that is now shaking an entire community.
If you suspect a friend or family member may have a drug problem, there is information available to get them help before it's too late. In Westmoreland County tonight, I'm A.J. Ross, Channel 4 Action News.